headboy for this year. For those who don't know me, my name is Deep Patel, and I've been attending this school for 5 years. When I told my sister that I wanted to apply for the position of headboy, she was like, "Are you mad? Deep, it's a really big responsibility. Are you sure you can handle it?" And I answered her just in 3 words, "Yes, I can." Now, let me tell you, why would I want to become a headboy? Just because it's a fancy title? No, because I appreciate what this school has done for me, and I would like to be a part of the school to make it a better place for all the students. When I was a student council member, I tried my best to bring up the discussion about lockers, trips, swimming pool, and the canteen. If you choose me, I promise that you'll never get bored for the rest of the year. But how? Do you think I'll entertain you by my super singing ability? Well, let me sing my favorite song for you. Rolling, rolling toilet paper. Rolling, rolling toilet paper. Well, that's not the idea. If you choose me, I would request the school to arrange some fun clubs, like a gaming club or even a fashion show club. And wouldn't it be amazing to have a water fight within the year groups or a trip to the desert safari? And what about a trip to the Alcor Park or even a trip to the mall for ice skating? If you choose me, I will work with complete passion and dedication. I may not offer food or drinks to get your votes because I want to win this election only with my own ability. It doesn't matter if you vote for me or not. It doesn't matter if I become a headboy or not. I will always be there for you. If you need someone to listen to you, approach me. I am a good listener. Well, I always listen to my parents when they shout at me. However, I request you to vote for me because becoming a headboy will give me access to convey your wishes and problems to school management effectively. And yes, don't vote for me because I'm handsome and cool looking. Vote for me because you have excellent decision-making skills. Once again, I'm Deep Patel. Thank you for listening.